System malfunction. What's up, y'all? It's the Kid Fort Worth Fabian, Big Boss Fab. I'm back with a Queen reaction for you guys, man. I'm on a Queen spree right now. I'm doing Queen Calling All Girls, the official video. Now, I checked my playlist and I hadn't reacted to this, but the Calling All Girls song seems like something I've done or encountered in the past. I don't know why I don't have a reaction to it yet, but that surprised me when I looked through my playlist and didn't find this. But this was recommended to me. The next few Queen reactions were recommendations, so I'm just going to go ahead and knock them out. And if you want to find out what's up next, man, you got to stick around. I'm not going to reveal that just yet. Stay in tune. Stay engaged. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. We're on the road to a million on this channel, man. Queen Calling All Girls, the official video. I'm ready for this. Let's get it. Are you ready, though? In the Matrix, this look like the scene right before Neo gets all his guns. You know, it's all white. I'm gonna laugh if none of y'all can relate or even know what I'm talking about. But yeah, man, I had no idea this was from Hot Space as well. Just one scroll down to the description and it said this is taken from Hot Space, 1982. You can definitely see feel the 80s vibe within this record, man. The 80s was a special time, and a lot of the records and stuff and the popular, you know, songs that came out during those times, like, they had a certain formula to them. I ain't gonna lie. There's a certain formula and a certain sound that came with the 80s, bro. Like, if you listen to a song and you can't pinpoint it's from the 80s, you was lost. Take a message to love. What's the video symbolizing? Like robots hitting him with sticks. I don't know if they're supposed to be police officers or some type of authority. Is this supposed to be based off in the future? Yo no sé. So he was held captive in there. Freddie was like some type of subject that they were doing studies on, but for what purpose? I'm completely lost on that right there. I don't know what they was trying to use him for, what they was trying to do to him the whole time, but yeah, I've been lost in this visual the whole time, completely sucked in, just trying to get some type of understanding going on here. It's pretty interesting, though. I ain't gonna lie. I like the visuals, you know, like some of the playbacks, like the repetition shots, how they have that in unison with the song, how it cuts, you know what I mean? That's pretty dope. System malfunction. I don't know, that one right there takes some thought to completely break down there. I don't really understand what the video was about, but let me know your opinion and your thoughts on that one in the comment section below. That's Queen with Calling All Girls, the official video. Yeah, I've never heard that song. I was trying to say that I knew some type of association with it. Nah, there was no familiarity with that record whatsoever. But I like the vibe to it. And I ain't gonna lie, Hot Space, the album, some of the records that I've heard from it aren't really the same. They're like, they've kind of gone in a different direction. You know, I guess one critique about that album is obviously the sound and the direction, but as well as people thinking or people assuming that it's kind of repetitive in that sense and that sound. But I think that it's very, I don't know. Like a lot of the records differentiate, you know what I mean? So let me know y'all's thoughts on that one in the comment section below. If you're here for Queen stuff, check out my Queen playlist. I have over 100 plus videos in that playlist, all Queen stuff, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. We're on the road to 1 million on this channel. Of course, I can't say it enough. I appreciate the love and support. People that take time out the day to comment, to like, to subscribe to my channel, man, and help me grow. Yeah, man, we ain't never gonna stop. I was gonna say we only gonna stop to reach the top, but even when we reach the top, we ain't stopping, man. So appreciate the love and support. Peace, love, prosperity to all. Hope everybody's staying blessed and safe out here, and we'll catch you in the next video. Peace.